Crossroads has created a values-based program for recent grads of university and college who want to use the power of media to lead people into a lasting relationship with God. Equipping for Excellence provides a hands-on, real-time work experience within this ministry. And we have so enjoyed having these four young women in our midst since September. Let me introduce them to you. Dana Watts, who's brought more than one report to us in recent weeks. Elena Arvenitis, Therese D'Souza, and Magdalena Lowe. Girls, did I get those beautiful names all correct?
Yes. Cool.
Elena.
Oh, we had Elena. This is Eleni. Sorry, girls. And okay. Let's fess up here. You've all done some serious time in royal icing this Christmas. Yes. On behalf of Jen and myself, we couldn't have done it without you. I do want to give honorable mention to Andrea Goujon, who has also been a cheerleader here, and your internship coordinator, Melissa McEachern.
Yeah.
All this help was much appreciated. This is not why you came to Crossroads, to be elves. You have been busy about other things. Let's find out what departments you've been working in, what you've been doing. Dana.
Well, I've been working with the reporters, so Denise, Bridget, and Maggie, and I'm working with them and working on my own report in the coming year, so that's going to be really fun, and just worked on the streeters that we saw earlier as well.
Oh, we'll watch for that. Eleni.
I primarily worked with Cheryl Weber, first screening the footage from Cambodia. That totally broke my heart, really. Mm-hmm. And on a happier note, I was working to help her launch her new Full Circle. That's going to happen on January 10th.
Cheryl's producing the new program.
Yeah, it looks great. I'm very excited for it.
Great.
I'm working with the communications department. So I've got to do some graphic design, and I've also got to help out with the show Most Requested. It was actually Christian music that really helped me dig deeper in my faith. So that's been a really, really good experience, and it's been great to be involved with that.
What diversity here. Magdalena.
I've been working with a lot of people. I've been working with Mike Wright on his documentary that they're shooting in Israel right now.
Yes, they're all over there now, yeah. In the Holy Land.
Yeah, and I've also been working with John Alexic on the pre-production for his sitcom. And then I've been helping out on Real Life as floor director. And then I'm now starting to help Cheryl Weber with Full Circle, sorry, as well.
I'm sure it's hard for people to grasp all that is going on under this roof.
It's hard for us to grasp.
And I mean, there have been some side benefits. Now, this is totally on the fun side, but Dana, your creativity with the gingerbread actually sparked a little competition on the home scene.
Yeah, it did. We went home and had a little competition with my brothers, and while it was a tie, my dad said, my brothers were pretty creative and they made a church, which was kind of cheating in my eyes. But it was really fun.
But you're having fun.
Yeah, yeah.
And Eleni, you just blew our socks off at our staff Christmas luncheon by showing us another of your interests, talents, gifts. You do worship dance, beautiful dance.
Thank
I think
you.
We have a couple of pictures of them. And what was the song?
The song was Mary, Did You Know? The version was from Clay Aiken, but I love dancing to that song. I just love worshiping God, to be completely honest. And through my gifts and abilities, through dance, there's just nothing better for me to do, really.
Well, we only have a few minutes. I could just spend a day with you girls, and we just keep refilling the cups. You've been such a joy around here. Therese, why don't you start? I'm just interested in what's been the biggest surprise or something you've learned. I know you do a classroom time half a day a week. Mm-hmm. Biggest blessing, what are you taking away already from your time here?
Well, it's just been such an incredible experience. We've all, as interns, we've all grown really close together and grown spiritually, and every Friday morning we all just
get the tissue.
We all just really get to know each other and really learn about leadership and what it means to really be a good Christian and within the workplace, and even how to relate that to another organization, even if it's not Christian based. Mm-hmm. So
lasting values,
yeah, exactly,
wherever you go,
that you can take anywhere.
Magdalena.
I think the biggest thing I've taken away from here is the friendship that's developed between the four of us. Mm-hmm. And also something that's really stuck out for me is we had Amanda Falk in here, and she came and spoke to us one day, and she just emphasized that we sometimes have a misconception of God, you know, angry man sitting on his throne, why did you do that, blah, blah, blah. But he's actually just, he loves you, even though we are human and have so many faults. And that's really something that I've taken away in the last, 4 months that we've been here?
Wow.
Except from, you know, all the experience that we've gained. But that's really been something that's...
Skills training, but spiritual growth.
Yeah.
Dana, quick comment?
I think that one of the things is just the way that we share with each other on Fridays with Melissa. It just is so comforting to know that there's people who are in the same struggles that you are. Getting out of university and not knowing what I wanted to do afterwards, not having enough experience for a job or things like that. And, you know, everyone struggles with the same thing. And that's what's so great about the internship program is it allows for opportunities for people who are just graduated. And it all also allows for connections and friendships to be made and for you to share your own struggles as well.
Mm-hmm.
Eleni, mm-hmm. Quick thought.
It's just amazing how much you learn here. You just be in the actual workforce and being beside professionals and being in a safe environment to learn and to grow. And I love everyone here. I think, no, really, everyone's so amazing. And everyone has to do their part. For me, just the inner workings of Crossroads is like the body of Christ. Like, you need the hands, you need the feet, you need the brain, and you need the heart. And if one person's not doing their job, nothing is gonna happen. So for me, Christ really has to be in the center, and we're all part of the body, just getting everything on air and getting ready.
We lose you at the end of February. You'll all be looking for jobs, right? And missing each other, as we will be missing you. I bet you'll stay in touch, though.
Oh, yeah, we're all close.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're not
going anywhere. Wonderful. Just wonderful. And it's a great time to say that we are now accepting applications for our Equipping for Excellence internship program. You can go to crossroads.ca. You'll see where to log on, right on that page. And March 2011 is the start date for fresh crop of elves, little helpers around the place who've just been a delight. I hope you all have a wonderful Christmas.
Thank you.
We'll see you in January.
Yes.
We're not getting
nervous.
We're still here.